Hi, ladies and gentlemen, Morten Ravenberg here. I am just going to show you guys. I added a new section to the website, to my website again, or my blog. This is called Spirits by Need. As you can see here, spirits are categorized not only, as I mentioned previously, by planetary alignment. I added a Spirits by Need section for spirits based on one's general needs or general necessities, as you can tell. This is money, travel and communication, offense and defense, love and sex matters, knowledge and wisdom, clairvoyance and law-based matters. Those are the categories that I made up. Money speaks for itself, travel and communication too, offense and defense is spirits that specialize in destruction and protection. Love and sex also speaks for itself. Knowledge and wisdom deals with all things of a knowledgeable nature. Let's just say anything from higher education. So basically all things of an educational nature or anything relating to that. Clairvoyance is also speaks for itself. Spirits that specialize in clairvoyant faculties, whatever those faculties may be. It could be anything, astral projection, you name it. And law-based matters is for spirits that deal with... deal with judicial matters. That's all. Thank you. In any case, bye.